people will suffer. Be it rich people or be poor people, they suffer a lot. That's why we put this restriction. Why we wanted to make sure people coming in from outside the state at least go for test.
Haban buat working ikan don ke kot ke kia haki entry point man pentik na bagi dogi burung sepo ke jela kilong ki balai na kunyang jingpang ya kani rei thu do sumbut bin tirang ba wa preston tinsong ha ke jing ikan do jo u bat ki nong thok ot khwor ha shlong
from the state government side we feel that it is necessary. It is see because health is what health is the state subject, so it up to the state government, so we feel that it is necessary, so nobody can question that. If the test is negative, I mean you are normal, okay, good, fine. Even you yourself, you feel comfortable. Since you tested yourself and you are negative, then nothing again. So this is the intention of the government. That's what we have to do today. Why we are doing this, as I said, you see, we have spent a lot of time, all officers, team of doctors, team of people which we engage in the entry point. It's huge. In fact, we really don't want, but we can't help it. The situation demanded that we have to do it. So we are doing it. So I don't think people will complain for that, because this is done not to harass people, but this is done for safety of our people who already in the state, as well as those people who coming in from outside the state. Those who bring in their own RT-PCR test within 72 hours, that too, it is accepted. We allow them to enter.